you're walking in the Spirit of God, you're also talking in the Spirit of God. And people generally don't want to hear you talking in the Spirit of God, even if you're walking in the Spirit of God. But being that you're walking in the Spirit of God, you automatically is talking in the Spirit of God. But when you talk to the norm of people in this world, since the norm are not in the Spirit of God, it irritates them to hear you talk about the Spirit of God. But it should not stop you from talking about the Spirit of God, because they're hardly going to know unless they hear it.